Hey everyone, this is Chris with an Onshape tech tip. Onshape's library of keyboard shortcuts work to minimize mouse movement and speed up your design process so that you can spend less time hunting for the right tool and more time designing. Any of the shortcuts for tools that currently have a shortcut in Onshape can be customized to ensure a more efficient workflow for you and your designs. To set up custom keyboard shortcuts, navigate to My Account, then to Preferences, and scroll to the Keyboard Shortcuts heading. Alternatively, pull up the list of keyboard shortcuts from the Help menu and click Customize Keyboard Shortcuts. To customize, hover over the tool whose shortcut you'd like to change and click on the pencil, then enter the keystroke you'd like to customize it to. Your customized shortcuts will be displayed outlined in blue, and any disabled shortcuts will appear grayed out with a line through them. In order to speed up design workflow, keyboard shortcuts that are most used during designing can be grouped together to allow for minimal hand movement. For example, the L key, used by default to sketch a line, is on the opposite side of the keyboard from some other commonly used shortcuts, like D for dimension or C for center point circle. Let's map the line command to the W key instead to bring it a little closer to the other commonly used shortcuts. If a key already has a shortcut assigned to it, assigning another shortcut will overwrite the original. These customizations can be reset to the Onshape default shortcuts at any time individually or all at once by clicking the Reset All option. Customizing these shortcuts can be beneficial for seasoned Onshape veterans looking to improve their workflows, as well as new users looking to map shortcuts they're used to in other 3D CAD systems. As is the case for all Onshape settings, these shortcuts are automatically available on all of your devices, including iOS devices with attached keyboards. Go experiment with Onshape's customizable keyboard shortcuts and see what works for you and your design workflow. Thanks for watching, and make sure to subscribe for more Onshape tech tips.